Hello guys and welcome to my new video. In this video I would like to show you how you can make a mast in Minecraft. So as you can see, we are currently on the Ionia PvP server and I already started making this amazing looking ship over here. And I already finished the first sail on this mast. And what we are going to do for this video today is we are going to make this type of mast over here, but then something like 2 times bigger. And we are going to make another mast over here, similar to that mast. And there will be a huge sail on this mast. So yeah, that's what we are going to build today. So let's just start with the tutorial. We start by placing some blocks like this. And then we take out some of these blocks. Place some blocks like this. Place some blocks like this. And then you left click this piece of wool. And you right click this piece of wool. And then you type //shed35. The next thing you want to do is to add some depth to this sail. And you can do that by punching this piece of wool over here. Then you fly all the way over to this corner over here, and then you right click it. Place a block over here, stand on this corner, and then you type //cut. And then you have to stand on this block, and then you can type //paste. And now all you have to do is to repeat this progress a couple of times. So left click, right click, block, cut, paste. Left click, right click, block, cut, and paste. Left click, right click, block, cut, paste. Left click, right click, block, cut, paste, left click, right click, block, cut, paste. Now you have to find the middle of this sail. And you can do that by placing some blocks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2. So these two blocks are the middle of this sail. So now we can take out these blocks. And now once we find the middle, we can add some depth at the top and at the bottom of this sail. And we can do that by left clicking this piece of wool over here, just some blocks above this middle. And then we right click this corner over here, type //cut again, //paste, left click, right click, block, cut, paste, left click, right click, cut, and paste. And now we do the same thing for the bottom part. Left click, right click, two blocks like this, cut, paste, left click, right click, cut, paste, left click, right click, cut, paste, and now you take out this block. Now you want to add some detail to it by randomly destroying and placing some blocks. So, some blocks over here. And some blocks over here. I take out some of these blocks. I take out some more blocks over here. Now it looks good, so I do the same thing for the bottom part. Now it should have something like this. Now you have to place some blocks like this. Left click this piece of wood. Take out all of these blocks. Right click this corner. And then you have to stand in the middle. So that's over here. There you type //copy. Yeah, and then you press F3, and we are looking to the north, so then we type //flip west, so not north, you flip it to the west side. So now you can do //paste, and there you go. Now we can give it some shape by destroying some random blocks at the top, the bottom, and the left and the right side. So let's just destroy all of these blocks. Same thing for the left side. And now you destroy some blocks at the bottom. Now you fly to this corner. We left click it. And now you place some blocks like this. Right click. Take out all of these blocks. Type /// copy /// flip west and /// paste. Now we can give it some color by typing /// position 1 over here. And then we type /// position 2 over here. And then you type this command, and this command can be found in the description. And voila, you gave it some nice color. Now once we have finished the sail, we can continue on building the mast again. And this is one of the hardest parts, so watch very closely. So we place some blocks like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then we take out these two blocks. Go down by 1. 1, 2. Go down by 1. 1, 2. One, two, go down by 1 again, 1 and 1. Now we can decorate it a little bit by placing some random stairs and slabs on the other side as well. And now the slabs. And now we can connect the sail to the mast by placing some wool like this. And now all we have to do is to left click this corner and right click over here. Stand in the middle, copy, flip west and paste. Then we place a block over here. Two stairs, a trapdoor, and let's see, some half slabs. Just like that. For the next step, we have to left click this corner again. And then we right click this cobblestone stair. And we have to stand on this wool block. Type /// copy. Place some blocks like this. Go down by something like 1 or 2. Doesn't really matter. 2 is fine. Type /// paste. And then we have to take out all of these blocks. Connect the sail to the mast again. now we can do left click, right click, copy, flip west, and paste. And then you place back your trapdoor again. Just like that. Now you have to make a string going from here to that corner over there. So let's just place the wool blocks again. So now you left click this piece of wool over here, right click over here, type // replace wool 188, and now you left click over here. Right click over here, stand in the middle of the ship, type // copy, // flip west, and finally // paste. So that's how you can make a mast in Minecraft. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, you can just continue this video here and watch me building the entire mast. But if you've watched enough for today, before you go, make sure to hit the like button. And if you're new to my channel, you could also subscribe to my channel to see more of these awesome buildings. But anyway guys, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.
my dreams among the stars while I'm standing on the pavement. Spinning around, lost and found, just trying to make a statement. Well, if the weight on my shoulders is setting me free, let the birds in the sky is where I'd like to be. Without gravity to hold us down, together we are the side of the ground. Dreams among the stars while I'm standing on the pavement. Spinning around, lost and found, just trying to make a statement. Well, if the weight on my shoulders is setting me free, with the birds in the sky is where I'd like to be.
Take my hand and we'll go away to a different place. Float on air and we'll hide away. I'll be your escape. Look up and feel the shifting winds tossing us around again. Hold tight, get ready to begin. And just levitate. Tears are gone, and they drifted back from where they came.